Jim, we're following a local breaking news alert right now. A person stabbed downtown early this morning.
An officer on a Segway found a crime scene around 2 this morning and started checking hospitals.
Yeah, he was patrolling near 7th and Walnut near Ivy Lounge when he saw a pool of blood. The stabbing victim was taken by a friend to Good Samaritan Hospital, as it turns out, but the victim was moved to UC Medical Center because the injuries were so severe.